patients in a hospital. I'm liking that one, so I'll take it away and I'll change it as we go.
What are you in for?
They don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Are you next?
I hope so. I'm really ill, but I don't know. I'm losing my patience.
Oh.
I know. Do you get that a lot at the hospital?
We do. I'm only the cleaner, but I hear it all the time.
Where's doctors then?
Yeah.
I've seen one doctor in this hospital yet.
Oh, I'm a doctor as well.
Oh!
Doctor, cleaner. I'm a nurse.
These cutbacks are appalling.
Oh,
it's awful. It's awful. It's awful.
I've had to make my own stethoscope, actually.
Oh, yeah. That's awful. That's awful. Might cheer me up.
I'm very proud of it.
Good.
Laughter is the best medicine, apart from medicine after all.
Please, I'd like you to do in the style of a romance.
Well, I just got this old toilet roll tube and I...
Well, if you listen too closely to my heart, you might hear my true feelings about you, my dear. Please, please, I,
if only she knew how I felt about her. That cleaner moonlights as a doctor.
I'm really quite taken with you, cleaning doctor.
I never realised before, but you're probably the bad boy I shouldn't go for, who'll leave me for another woman by the end of the film, and I realise I should be with him.
Switch it to a bromance.
I've never really felt this way about a bro before.
Hey, excuse me. I'm the only one who tricked you in this hospital.
Oh no, I'm over here now. Oh, this is dreadful. I can't leave my bro, yo.
Do you treat a broken hat?
Through the rectum, for you.
Well, if that's the way it's gonna be.
Freeze, Encanto style.
Oh, I'm right behind you!
Where is she, boys and girls?
Oh, goodness me. Well, where is she? I wonder what we're going to find in here. But you were born to be a cleaner and a doctor!